All right, guys, I got 38 minutes on the camera.
But I'm going to do only you for 30 minutes. This is going to be a gym vlog. Just mainly me exercising, that's all. My body is craving for some exercise, man. I try my best to find other means to reduce my anxiety, but sometimes I feel like it's because of food and maybe too much sleep. Even healthy foods, but if you eat too much sugar and stuff, can be toxic. So then your body, like, very, tells you maybe to do exercise, you know what I mean? I try talking to people. I mean, to however I feel, I try not to act first thing that comes to my mind, right? And that was helping. Let me give you a scenario. And then, yeah, so one time I was visiting grandma, and my body was telling me you gotta do exercise, but then she told me to stay and stuff like that, so I stayed and my anxiety went away. You see? So you shouldn't always exercise when you're anxious, even though it does help. But in all case scenarios, you can't exercise your anxiety away immediately. Sometimes my anxiety is so bad, I can't think straight while talking. When it comes to mind, I just say it. I can't think and say it. Especially after talking to Junaid, I love him. But yeah, I do get a little bit anxious when people answer my phone, but I understand people are busy. Just like when you're busy, Adib, you don't want to really answer to anybody. That's true. But yeah, guys, I tried other ways today. I try to make exercise my last resort. In the meantime, I was talking to Junaid, like I said, pretty sure. Helping out my dad, like I said, pretty sure. Spending time with my dog. Gonna get a good workout in. Step this up a little bit. Before, guys, what I was trying to do was I was trying to make the resistance stronger. I was trying to pedal with more resistance, but now I'm trying to pedal with more RPM, and that's better because you can focus on your nose breathing like I did last time. It was all nose. Guys, so today I wasn't overthinking at all. until we were, me and my dad were trying to find out what we'll do with our backyard. And since I am a little bit still thinking, because Clyde is still in training on what to and what not to eat on the floor. So I'm trying to put that mindset that some stuff will be in the backyard, but I'd have to avoid. But not anytime soon we're going to the backyard. Especially there's some toxic dandelion or daffodil. Not sure. I was thinking Alsega on getting her into a trainer, because then she can, you know, spend more time outdoors freely with me. But at the same time, what I feel like, if I send her to a trainer, that means I can't take care of her. Stuff like that. But that's how it feels. Is it reality? No. Sometimes. It's more efficient too. It's not only time saving, it's much more efficient. Sometimes your dog needs to get used to other people. You know, alone or with other people, other dogs in your way. Worst case scenario. Right there. Yeah. For work reasons or something. Eventually, inshallah, I'll find her a mom. But yeah, gotta be more flexible with her. Can't be narrow minded because that's not gonna work. After getting a few cycles in, alhamdulillah, my anxiety reduced a lot. I'd say on a scale 1 to 10. It was probably an 8. Before talking to Junaid, I would say between 5, 6. After talking, 7, 8. If I didn't go to the gym right now, I would be 9. Definitely not 10. If it was 10, I'd be just running immediately after talking. So I'll say I was like 8, 9. Now alhamdulillah, feels like a lot more. Like less, 5 and less. Our guys still putting more work. Alright guys, so today I also picked up Claudia's food. I also went to North John Collins' house. Got his son's phone number with somebody. I got her son's phone number. And her son knows somebody in security. And the other day, what I planned is I have to get eggs from Walmart sometime in the afternoon. I might again ring the doorbell of my neighbors, see if he's available to talk to. Because he owns a company, and my mom's like, he can get me into some type of IT work to his company. And I might visit grandma later, but definitely gonna pick up the eggs, and I would say, second, visit the neighbor. Visit grandma probably at night. But yeah, guys. Normally I go somewhere on the weekends. One day I work, one day I go somewhere with the fam, my dog, and my brother sometimes. But recently my brother's not feeling good. He got high blood pressure from eating a lot of junk food. And since I've been taking my dog out on the weekdays sometimes for walking and stuff, I'm more flexible on what to do on that one day. So except just going somewhere, spending the whole day there, I'm doing various things on the weekends now. That's good. Very new for family life. Like when I have a wife. At 19 now, RPM is about 40-50, how to make it about 50. Stop at 15. I'm trying to make this trip 10. Right now it's 4.9. Yeah, it's feeling great. At 16:21, that's the 15 minutes. I'm about to finish this. No more talking, inshallah. Gotta learn to control the thoughts, not speak. The first thing or second thing, especially when anxious. It's easy to do when you're anxious, but to speak. But when you're not anxious, wait. Oh my God, I'll just shut up. Over 100, let's do it. I'm trying to find that peak where I should take a rest and keep going. That's how you increase your performance and be consistent. For some people, they keep going for days, weeks, months, and then crash. As of right now, I'm not talking about that. Far, I'm talking about right now. I need to find the sweet spot in terms of minutes to take a quick break and hit it again. Then I can continue this. Okay. 19:23. Let's go make the RPM in the 90s. I'm gonna pick up the eggs, guys, and go pray. I'll stay in the mosque, inshallah, that's it. I don't want to ring the doorbell twice. my neighbors. I did to Northern Kala, but she's different. Elderly. And grandma, I plan to visit every Wednesday. I know I said no talking, but I find it more efficient, feeling lighter inside, exercising and talking. Gotta find alternatives, not being narrow focused. A little bit challenging since I had ADHD. I did walk 10 minutes with my daughter. I like calling my dog my daughter, my best friend, my baby girl, because I don't see her as a dog, I see her as my baby. It doesn't matter if I did 10 minute walking, I'm still gonna finish at 30 because I made that intention at the beginning. I'm gonna push it to 20 now. Gotta finish that 1 mile trip, 10. I think that's 1 mile, but I don't know. Okay guys, it's not all about highest gear. I was about to go to 24. And yeah, I still go past that to exert my anger, my anxiety, but trying to make that 1 minute, you gotta stick to one thing. If you don't stick to one thing, then your anxiety's everywhere. So, now it's either. Within 5 minutes, I have to complete the mile. Inshallah, I got this. Yeah, I definitely do. Just gotta keep RPM high enough. Short break at 9. My second form of exercise, guys, is prayer. Try to be more, put more rakas in. You know what I'm saying? That's why I don't want to exert all my pressure. I like that. Exert all my pressure in one thing. Energy and pressure kind of correlates. Okay, less than 3 minutes and we'll finish. At the same time, my... Okay, never mind. Gotta keep that Richter scale level. Shouldn't share everything. Even if it's just a small thing, it doesn't have that much importance. Exactly. Well, life will be easy. Guys, calories, I don't know, RPM 69 average, time 2906, year 13, trip 10, watts 126, I guess. Heart rate is inaccurate. All right, guys, that sums it up for this gym blog. Peace.